That made me jump, that last one.
Hey, when he got us?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could tell.
I thought you had the door closed, and then he was just
in our face. I was, like,
mashing
it to try and shut the door, and he wasn't having it. He's in there right now. I know he is. So
we successfully
went, literally ran out the door we started in. Like, where he killed us, the checkpoint was, like, right there.
He just went to the left, by the way.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Oh. This is new, isn't it?
Maybe. Yes. Open.
Not good.
Oh, not good at all.
To be down.
When he says that, usually that means he's real close.
Yep.
Yep. He didn't see us, though. He didn't see us.
Oh, a new room. Nope, this is the same room. It's the big room.
Damn it.
This is, again, the room we started in.
We lost a shit, dude.
I mean, this is definitely back, because we're checkpointed in here. This is where he murdered us. I ran into the dead end.
And now he's seen us.
It's okay, I'll get around him this time.
Oh!
Hey, fuck you.
Dude, you banged your chin on the door.
Okay. Great, great, great move. Great move. Shut the fucking door in front of you, you motherfucker. Oh.
Oh, did you get me?
It's the kind of thing that can happen in a video game so easily, never would happen in real
yeah,
life.
Yeah, it's
kind
of hard.
Nobody would ever do that by accident. Such an abrupt,
I just
want
to know
move.
Where to run to, and I can, like, just run away from him.
You know what to do. Follow the left wall.
Die 20 fucking times.
Oh,
fuck
shit.
You!
I scared the crap out of me. Dude, it's like the bloody Matrix in here.
This is a dead end area, right? This server room, it's a dead end. I'll just hide in here for a second. Gotta find that other battery. I don't even remember where it was, too. I found it somewhere in this fucking mess. But I'd be fine leaving it behind if I get the hell out of here.
He's right there! What are you doing?
You gotta be kidding me.
Did you see him?
No, he didn't fucking see us.
Peace!
He didn't see us!
Well, now he's annoyed. We've just taunted him, basically. Oh, Bloodstreak? No, that was already there.
Oh!
Oh, shit! Yes!
We were right there! So we missed the battery, but I don't give a shit.
Yeah, who needs
fuck it.
And how is this guy following us to
I
all these
don't
locked
know.
Doors? Gas room. That's ominous.
We gotta turn the gas off. Sure, there'll be a simple button around here to push. Oh, or a valve. Here we go.
Love these circular valves. Have you ever used one of those in real life? Turned off.
I don't
the
think
gas.
So. I don't think so. I was thinking. I was trying to think. Like
I've used like a little sprinkler head. But
of course. Even me like being an electrician, I don't think I've ever come across one of those.
I feel like it'd be satisfying. I also feel
like
I wouldn't
like a plumber.
I wouldn't be strong enough to do it.
I bet there's tons of those like on the Hoover Dam. Probably filled with those valves.
We just unlocked the door.
Yeah, well, we have to go all the way back to the beginning where that guy was, remember? And he's like, let me out.
When in doubt, and you're making a video game level, just have it so you have to retrace all your filthy,
also,
shitty steps.
At least we know where we have to get back to.
That's true.
I keep running back there for some reason.
It's like the chase has gone on too long. I'm not even scared anymore.
You keep saying that, and then he catches us, and you throw your fucking coffee
That's
everywhere.
That's true. I don't know how that happened.
Thank God this was the right way.
Killed it.
That actually helped. Being lost for so long, I knew where to go.
Bode.
Oh, hey, a battery. Thanks.
Bode.
Do you think we're almost done with this game? Probably, right?
I don't know. Probably not.
Nah, we're probably way ahead of the curve, but that was the guy that was like, shut the gas off, let me out.
Oh, he melted.
I believe that was him.
He didn't turn funny, though, he just full died.
I think that's it, we beat the game.
Yeah.
It's like, congratulations, Waylon. You win. Unlike the other guy, Miles, who didn't win. he got fucking murdered at the end. Spoiler alert, if you're watching this and you haven't watched the entire playthrough of the other game, he's dead. Well, sort of.
That should have been a full play. Why didn't we name it full play?
Because nobody would have watched it.
Oh.
Ah. It's fucking dark, and the light doesn't help at all. Well, it's not dark, it's foggy as shit.
That's some low cloud.
Oh my god, this is so unnecessary.
Have you ever seen that in real life, where a cloud just plummets into the ground?
I have not.
I can't see a foot in front of my own face.
I've seen a lot of fog before. I've never seen a cloud plummet.
Yeah, they just bosh right into a field.
I've just never
start,
seen
like,
that.
Flying across the road.
Oh my fucking god. I don't know what it was.
Did we just get
sniped? Did I trip?
Did we just take an arrow? What was that?
I mean, I don't know what happened. He just fell.
Why don't we know what happened
to
us?
What happened to me right there?
We can't avoid it in the future if we don't know what it was. We learn nothing from that.
I don't know what happened.
Like, he knows, but we don't.
Dude, he got scared by it.
He knows what just hurt him. Oh god!
Oh, hey, can you not? Oh, they just ran past me.
Alright.
Jesus fucking Christ.
And they must have thrown a rock at our head.
Maybe, like,
something.
One of them just ran by and hit us? I didn't even see him again.
I
was looking at the ground. I thought I stepped in a bear trap.
Maybe
or
it was a stubbed toe.
Could have been. Hey, let's check. They look good.
They look good. They look okay. No one wants to look at a foot, let's be honest.
No, feet are gross as fuck.
Springy there. Wow, someone's gonna bust
God damn
through
it. And that's why I'm gonna come in here. I'm gonna shut this fucking thing.
You're gonna hide under the table.
Yeah. It didn't work last time.
Beep, 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 beep.
Shut up.
Oh, nothing came through.
Or if he did, he politely shut the door behind him. Oh, also, can't go that way.
Hmm.
Where the hell are we supposed to go?
Huh.
Intriguing?
I'm not intrigued.
Well, I'm a little intrigued.
You know what would be great if we had
a gun?
Ton of helium
And
a huge balloon and we just float out of here to freedom.
Where
we need to get out there.
Where the fuck do we go? Okay. Zoom!
Maybe you can push.
Prison block.
Maybe you can climb.
I mean.
Yeah, try climbing.
Climb what?
That little pile of pipes on the side there. Not that. That. No. No.
This?
No.
This?
No. No.
This?
No. No.
I'll just keep turning. This?
No.
That?
This? No. Keep going. That. Nope. Keep turning. That.
Well, I
can
did
that
it.
Get you onto a ledge?
No.
Yeah, worth a shot.
I mean, that's why I was confused by what you're talking about. I thought you said pipe. I'm like, yeah, maybe we can climb up a pipe. That might make sense. These all look a little
thin.
You
look at like an electrical cable pipe.
I'm just like, I'm gonna keep looking. I'll keep looking.
Oh,
he'll
crouch,
tell me.
Crouch. Look, see that? See that hole? No, look up. No. There. No, down. Left. Up. Right. Right. Look to the right. Up.
What are you talking about?
Crouch. Back up. Look to the left. No, too far. Up. There. Down. In there.
I fucking hate you so much. I hate you so much.
Oh, God. I really stuck that out. I didn't think you'd ever look in the pipe.
I am like, there's no hole. What are you talking about?
Just climbing the...
Fucking asshole. That's a Banjo-Kazooie move.
Oh, is it?
Climb down a fucking sewer drain or something. Where are we going, though?
You gotta go back out.
I mean, I guess I'll run back out, but that's... This game is rare where you run that far in a direction and there's nothing. It's usually you just missed it.
Is he playing b-ball? He's shooting hoops.
Oh, dude. He's playing alone and losing. That is what the game is. There is a mathematical proof. If you add 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 and so on up to infinity, you can arrive at an answer. If you stop shy of infinity, you have an indescribably large number. If you continue all the way to infinity, you arrive at 1/12 negative 0.0833333 repeating. I'm losing my grip on things. I'm thinking about the drive here, 400 miles in a rented truck. The job that shows up just in time to cover our bills. Our debts, the insurance, the boys sleeping in the back, nothing but AM radio, gospel, country western, late night paranoic talk radio. We sang Patsy Cline songs and laughed at conspiracies of aliens and ghosts. Mile marker numbers passing in the headlights. I don't want to die here.
So we've lost our mind.
Yeah, this guy's thoughts are pretty fucking scrambled. He didn't mention anything about b-ball, though. He just said he was playing.
So this is where we were.
Yeah, but maybe this other one's open now. Yep, it was closed before.
Oh.
You were right. Bit of backtracking was the way to go. Oh,
another, like, snapped backwards back.
What? Another. Oh, another. Here we go. God, it's so fucking foggy out here. That's a path. This is not a path. Oh, we're up, though. We're up top now, where we wanted to go.
He snapped forward.
Yeah, he snapped in a more normal direction. What?
I think we were better. Oh!
Hello.
We missed
every time. It takes too long. Yeah. I land, and I sprint, and then the guy shows up. I guess we're jumping down, though.
So, of all the places we could go, we're now climbing down into the... Oh. Basement?
Of course.
The sewer again?
Of course, Gavin. How else would you escape?
Oh, now we're walking through excrement. Oh.
Okay. That was a short somewhere. Trip down.
Yeah.
Ribbit. Ribbit. So are we like in the prison yards here? Like, are we in the yard of the prison? Are we gonna shoot some b-ball or something?
Outside of a school?
Yep. Shooting some b-ball outside of a school.
Is he saying nunny?
I'll find out soon. Nervous. I would like to kill
him. As would I. Oh, it's the bloody these guys.
Dick is out. I don't know that these are the same guys.
I think they're the same dick twins.
I don't remember that guy looking like that, but I could be wrong.
Well, he was younger here.
It was a different time. He wants to kill us, though, just so you know.
I would like to kill him.
I'll rip his throat out, and I'll spit on it.
Are you doing a Ryan impression?
Dude, yeah, he really got into
it. He's losing it. Yep, that
they're
looks like
twins.
Both of them. I mean, I can see them there. Question is, can we get past them?
Maybe they won't brutally murder us.
Let's find out, shall we?
No, they didn't.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What just happened?
Oh, okay. I thought it was a dead end.
What was that?
That
someone
was
threw us a head.
Someone
lobbed a head at us.
That was a fucking head.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh, he wasn't using a basketball.
He was playing basketball, smart, though. Smart. I'm just gonna move around.
Do we have to beat him?
I'm gonna move around you. I'm gonna... No. Oh, that guy pushed me.
I thought we were gonna have to beat him at a
game basketball
of head
and headball? Yeah.
I guess it'd be basket head.
Fuck that. Fuck that shit right now.
Dude, we're in like the guard tower, the watchtower.
Yeah. I mean,
we're all along it.
It's a document there.
That
makes it less secure. Kurt, we've got another one, and I'm not sure you're going to be able to check it off as psychopathic proximity disorder. Security guard all the way up in admin block is our latest non-patient employee to start seeing Wernicke's fairy tales. He was never directly exposed to the engine, never even made it below level 1 in the building. It would be an enormous breach of protocol and security if doctors were speaking of the wall rider within hearing of a contracted security guard. and seems vanishingly improbable that he would stumble onto such an obscure mythology story on his own. It's too similar to the Dr. Samuel case or the others before him. It's the one thing for formerly sane medical personnel. It's one thing for formerly medical fucking kill me. Formerly sane medical personnel to fall under the delusions of their patients. It's another thing entirely for those beliefs to be, I don't know, airborne. We need to talk in person. Billings. So is he from Billings or is his name Billings?
His name is Billings.
From
his name
accounting.
Was Jay Billings. Maybe his name was Jerry.
Could be.
Jerry Billings!
Jerry Bill? JB?
I'm an accountant.
They called him JB Smooth.
JB.
Oh my God, in Christ, in fucking hell, and has no fury in front of me.
That guy's face was wrong.
He was a skull-faced man.
And, you know, you want a skull, you just don't want that to be what people say about your face. What is with these rooms with the hot...
You just don't want the skull to be your only feature on your face. We are going up, up, and away.
Push him.
Push him. I can't. Dude, Billy understood. In this place. Kind of insane that he doesn't push him off.
Well, he might be innocent.
I don't give a fuck at this
point.
We're
not a murderer. We haven't killed yet.
Well, if we pushed that guy off, we would have.
Oh, what? Were they dick twins?
I don't know. How would they possibly be the dick twins if the dick twins were down there?
Well, how does anything happen in this game?
Well, fair point.
Oh God, it's getting fuzzy.
I feel like a lot of this screaming is in our head.
It's like that blood was an imprint of him. Oh, that guy, look at that head. Oh.
Bald, too.
They're all bald.
No. The guy in the first, in the original game that they kept using his head in a jar everywhere, he had hair.
Oh, the Nathan Fillion head?
Yeah, he had black hair.
Yeah.
Should we go this way or back the other way?
Probably this way.
Okay. Can't do that yet. Oh, the radio!
Listen to Spatlin.
Oh, that's fucking Spatlin?
It's not Morin
anymore.
Oh,
that's a classic. I'm getting fucked!
Oh, God! No! Oh, it's bloody Blairface. What's his name? You bastard!
You son of a bitch!
Whalen Park. You couldn't
just he kind of looks together. Like he kind of looks like Frank West.
Yeah.
But his head's longer.
He's in good shape. He's clean. He's like been changing his suit. Oh, he's gonna die now.
I don't think that's gonna last long. What you just said.
Do me a favor and die here, Park.
All right.
You fucking prick. He batoned the shit out of the radio.
It's like that guy in The Thing.
Well, fuck. Fucking crap.
Bode.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my
God,
it's Chris!
The guy that fucking, yep, and there we go.
And there's our head.
And there goes our head.
Right off the-
Get a sweet shot of our body. Oh no, he held our body that time. Okay.
Nah, he threw it. Flippin' hell.
He really was just like, I'm here now, so we have to go the way he came from.
What's that guy's name?
I think it was Chris.
Chris something?
Was it Chris Walker?
Yeah, you got it.
Is that what it was?
Yep.
Not a nice guy, that Chris.
Oh! I guess that was the hint that Chris Walker was coming.
Maybe he won't see us through this window? Don't walk towards us. Yeah, keep going that way.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
Where in the name
of... He's right on the... Oh.
Fuck. Yep! Oh! Wow, that worked. Oh, God. All right, not that way.
I can't believe we got past him that easily.
That was almost too easy. Oh, someone's... Oh, that was misleading.
Stop.
Yellow light was misleading.
They always are, Gavin. They always are. Wait, this is the way it just came? It's not, right?
No.
Fuck off, guy. Oh, fuck, dude, that's vicious. Splat. Room? Room.
What's the future caveman? Our technology, you would think it was magic. And if you show modern and magic, you would think it was technology. We have faith in all the wrong things.
Doesn't look like
sounds
I
sounds like he's in the room with us.
Well, I assume that's this guy.
Oh. He is in the
did you not
room.
See him there?
I did. I thought he was dead. I thought someone else was talking.
I'm assuming that's not.
I made it stupid, alright?
Oh. Was this not open?
Another poor soul.
Down.
Don't be afraid. You're doing his work.
Well.
Whether you know it or not.
I definitely don't know it.
Did we see that wall before?
In the other game or in this game? I think we did. I feel like we did, but I don't know. Somebody who looks as much like a priest as this place looks like an asylum, writing instructions on the wall, talking about God, tells me not to be afraid. How was I ever a part of this inhumane bullshit, greed-driven moral
inhuman.
Genocide? Inhuman. You are correct. Inhumane. There would be an E at the end there. Yeah. The monsters Murkoff ripped from tortured minds, the lengths their jackbooted business schoolworms will go to protect it. Their own men slaughtered. I've never prayed in my life, Lisa, but if some small-minded interventionist god is listening, kill Jeremy Blair before I die. Sanity and avarice. There is no pain he doesn't deserve. There is no radio, no hope of reaching the outside world. Only escape.
Is that Father Martin?
I don't think so. Maybe it is Father Martin. I can't tell.
Looks like.
Are you Father Martin? There was only like one priest dude running around, right? Maybe that is him.
We're meeting all these people who we've seen die.
Yeah, he got fucked up. He got burned to death.
So did Chris Walker. I keep wanting to call him Chris Cooper, but that's just an actor.
Gav, I feel like we're not going to finish this before the podcast.
Probably not.
All right. Oh, well, there's the father. He's having a good time. Jump on down this hole. Oh, exit! Oh, this is it!
Oh god, one of them's coming!
Oh no, it's
just,
not!
Just let me out, just let me- Ah, yes,
you
son of a
prick.
Bitch.
Oh god, it's this room. Shut it in. Isn't this where the guy was just standing?
It is. I think it is, I think you're right.
And there's a battery on that table?
This is like-
Well now, we've interrupted the timeline, because that battery wouldn't be there.
This is like the beginning of the original game. If this is the room I'm thinking of.
Yeah, this is where we were sneaking around, and there was blood all over that window.
I don't want to look at you, okay?
Did you fart?
Nope. I'd let you know. Is it stinky?
Someone came in through the AC. Someone farted into it.
I just locked myself in here for no reason, apparently. Fair. You're definitely not healthy. Where the fuck are we going? Oh, this is just for this document, I guess. False pregnancies, real profits. Rick, fun hitting the greens last week. We should make the drive more often. Was reviewing some old test records from the early days of Project Wallrider, and something sparked my interest. Were you following the project back in 2010? Apparently we had issues with some female employees experiencing psychosomatic pregnancies, something to do with how the morphogenic engine interacts with the immune system. All Greek to me, am I right? It was more often fatal than not, and these were employees, not patients, so a little harder to sweep under the rug, but... The morphogenic engine activity in these ladies' marrow was off the charts, brah. And these are women who were never even exposed to additional hormone therapy. Now, I don't know PPM from a kick in the teeth, but I can read a spreadsheet. And if the projected profits from Project Wallrider are half what they say they are, I've just got one question. Why aren't we performing experiments on women? God knows mental illness is an equal opportunity affliction. Seems unethical to pass up on such a potential windfall. Sincerely, Juror. Fuck you, Jeremy. You fuck Jeremy Blair.
I had to adjust my penis mid that read.
Mm-hmm.
Because my boxers crushed some of my scrotal skin.
Okay. It's fine.
Just letting you know.
That's good.
If I call it out, I can't be called out on it, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The Gavin was touching his pee-pee.
Yeah, it's just... What?
Doesn't sound good. Is something behind
me? Is it Chris Walker?
Is it behind me? Is it behind me?
Oh, it is.
Is it behind me?
Oh,
it's behind
dear.
Me, isn't it? It's, yep. Is it Chris? Yep,
yep,
it is.
Why are you running? You got he's so much faster. Oh! Window! Ow! That was scary.
Woo!
That was scary.
He was all like, nah. He was like, I'm gonna get a little piggy.
I'm gonna have to go to the podcast soon.
Yeah. Yeah, you
stuff
are.
My face with whatever cold food is left over.
Probably cold, hopefully cold chicken tenders. You liked that so much last time.
I hate chicken. I don't hate chicken. I just hate fried chicken. Hello?
What the fuck?
What?
What? I'm gonna see that one again. All right.
It won't open!
Shut up. Shut up, people whispering.
Dude, we're back into familiar territory.
Yeah. Yeah, we're wading through the safety that was the first game. Oh, sure. Let's head down here. Why not? This looks fucking safe.
Jesus.
Fucking God. Christ. It's just getting worse.
Oh, back straight back out.
Oh, okay.
Is that a bloody, what is that? Like a Tesla coil? Oh, it's a...
Someone's screaming, help me.
Don't touch the fence!
Oh my God. Oh, this doesn't sound good. Sounds awful, actually.
Sounds like someone dying.
Kill us. Burn the building. Worse than death. Here. Kill us. Kill us. That's what I just picked up? Are you fucking serious?
It's called Kill Us. Yep.
Yep. Cool. Awesome. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, is that battery? It is. Fucking excellent timing.
Let me just smack on the side of this
camera.
Oh,
dude, look at that! 2 of 2, fucking maxed, fat as can be. You can't hear shit. Shut the hell up.
Beep boop bop ba boop ba boop beep ba 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 bum bum ba bum bum smup.
Shit. Man, we're gonna have to play the whole second game. Is he jerking off? He's jerking off. That guy's jerking off into
it. He's gonna land it in someone's neck stump. If we stand here long enough, will he finish? I wonder if what happens if you free the camera and go around the front, whether there's actually a penis there.
I bet there is.
I bet there is.
I mean, they already have the dicks in the game.
It's true. But I think actually animating an erect penis being thumped off is probably out of the question.
I mean, I bet it's not, like, a hard dick. I bet it's the same soft dick, and he's just, like, touching it.
Ooh.
All right, so I guess we gotta go back to that fence. I'm glad this DLC has us collecting less keys and shit.
We already collected a key.
We got one key so far.
And we use it to take off the wristies.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying that was like every fucking step in the original game. It's like, now get this thing. All right. What did we see? The power is still on. Electricity. I need to think, Lisa. I thought the power was evidence that some human force still controlled some small part of Mount Massive, but nothing human or sane can do anything here but survive, and even that, not for long. You were always the reasonable one, Lisa. You would tell me to calm down, to take a larger view. Madness and inhumanity rule this place. Whatever is keeping the electricity flowing is trying to trap me here. I need to shut it down again? Christ. So we literally have to walk right back where we were and flip that switch, and there's gonna be somebody in there.
We do?
Well, that's what he just said! And look, the power's still on! It's gonna be way worse now, though. Now, which way do we even fucking go? This way, here we go.
So what did we just do down there?
Someone probably walked in right after us and flipped it again, is what I'm guessing. So we're gonna go down here, we're gonna flip it, and then we're gonna get grabbed and, like, punched in the fucking face or something.
Maybe that guy finished jerking off.
Yep. Yep.
Yep, you guessed it.
Motherfucker. Just took the hit and ran.
Run before he turns it back.
Oh my
god,
he is
on your
right
case,
fucking behind
dude.
Us. Where? This way?
Yep.
And left?
Yep.
Straight ahead? Straight ahead.
Oh,
fucking
god,
leave me alone, guy.
Shut it! Oh no!
Fuck off! Come on! Oh, I don't think he's chasing us anymore.
No!
I think he gave up. The music stopped. I think he gave up. I'm just hauling ass.
Give us one last thumping.
Fuck.
Oh, sweet.
Is that dead end? Okay. Oh, God. Oh, my God. This has got to be killing our fucking feet, too. Where's the end? Where is the end? Is it here? Is this the end of the game? Nope.
This is the time. This is the place.
I guess I'm going in the fucking water. Fucking crap.
What was that? What was that? Did we say yeah, or did someone else?
I don't think so. I don't think we did.
Yeah. Oh, under there. Straight in.
Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit.
The deck. They do good at dumping bodies in this game.
Maybe the second radio is up here.
Jump!
What is this fucking thing?
It's like a water tank.
It does kind of, I assume it's a water tower.
Oh, is there a guy skewered on that?
Yes.
Hmm.
Really
it's like
out
all
of the
security
way.
Guards have been hung up like towels.
Yeah, and really out of the way, too. This place is fucking massive.
Mount massive.
Oh, get up there. Don't you fucking break. Stop looking down.
That is gonna make you die. Oh, we're in a shed now. Or a barn of some sort. That was rookie. We've definitely got a banged arm or a side.
We're good though, right? We're good though.
Hell
right?
of an entrance though.
Oh, don't look up and see somebody standing there. Don't look up and see somebody standing there. Alright, we're good.
Well, the camera's gone. Worse is not a word.
Is there a child
talking about Timmy's pecker?
Nothing I can do, right? Oh, here we go. Seriously? Okay. Asshole.
I don't want to be a goat.
They need that goat. For fuck's sake. Oh, Gluskin. Which one's Gluskin?
I guess he's the one who got shoved into the morphogenic engine.
Oh, you're right. That's who it was.
Maybe he's the current Wall Rider. What is this sound?
That's the battery dying.
No, I mean like the whining, yawning.
What I said, it's the battery dying.
That was it. Man, you're right, it was. I feel like we missed a jump scare while we were changing batteries. He's in a nice suit.
Back inside, like the harder I try to escape, the deeper I get. Dead men aren't a surprise anymore. Suicides seem wise.
There's three wise men. They've gone semi.
Oh, fucking crap. Nice. If they catch
us. It's less scary when you're singing James Blunt.
Oh, fucking crap. He did say quiet, and he did say that they would kill us.
Yeah.
And immediately, they want us dead.
Yeah. Oh, there's a thing.
Come on. Just get in. Fucking mazes and mazes and twists and turns.
Have we even seen these bricks?
Not really. No.
Oh, come on! We're both really annoyed.
This is fucking such horse shit. We're already talking about how this whole game is a maze. Look at this fucking section. I mean, this is fucking insanity.
Our entire life at this point is dependent on the fact that there wasn't wood somewhere once. And we were able to get through a hole. Flip! Oh, up there.
Yep.
There he is. Oh, God.
I think I'm gonna go the other goddamn way, except there is no other way. Nope, there is. Oh, shit balls.
Oh, is that a meat cleaver?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Wait, I wanna wait for him to chase me.
Wow, he lost us. What
didn't.
An idiot.
He was just, oh, you cool. Moron! And then he turned around.
Oh! Wow. Yep.
Oh, God. Just keep going up. So am I just hiding up here?
No, go drop down.
Oh, drop
that.
Down up here, okay.
Down the stairs.
God damn, dude. I ain't no fucking Gluskin. I don't want no goddamn bride. Dude, good thing we snagged those batteries. Cause, now we're out again. Oh! 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 A man's body mutilated and bent to mimic or mock the moment of birth, the kind of thing a man cannot see without changing in some irreparable way. Lisa, I was with you when both of our boys were born. It was, until recently, the most miraculous thing I had seen, completely outside of reasonable belief, and yet somehow central to everything I've come to believe since. You always said I was too literal-minded, tried to turn everything into an if-then statement. Lately, I've widened my horizons. How can the things I've seen here be? How can the things I've seen here be? But I know the answer. Money. Profit. Things were made just because we could. This isn't money.
So what, they sewed tits on him and put a head up his asshole?
No, I think that's...
Oh, they just implanted him.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a dude.
Did they cut his own head off?
It is a dude.
And then there's a guy up there with holding a head. His head? Whose head? He's holding his hands.
It does not. That does not.
Well, on that note,
I mean that there's gonna be good things in front of us, Gavin.
I have to go do the podcast,
Gavin. But don't worry, there'll be a quick transition, and you'll be back, you son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Do you think his dick's in his mouth? Or is it just gone? Also, is that an eyeball? Yes, it is.
Oh, there's they put a head in the stomach.
They did
too.
Put a head
I
in there.
I didn't notice that.
That's the baby. That's the baby, I think.
So is his head in his own stomach, or is his head coming out of his eye?
I don't know, because it kind of looks like this guy's head might be there. Maybe not, though. It's probably not there. Like,
what's
there's a lump
hands?
Up there. Oh, they're just holding each other.
Oh, okay.
Lovingly.
I thought he was holding his head at first, but that's just a loving husband.
Yeah. I'm fine with gay marriage. Just not like this. Moving on.
Oh, God.
That's fucking sick.
That's disgusting.
Mentally, I feel like I've had a day to process it, though.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but the great music, by the way. Is this copywritten music? Do we have to cut this out? I hope it's not real music.
I'm sure enough time has passed since the recording.
It sounds like it's old. I would just hate to lose the audio on that, lovely
scene.
What's
the rule, like 75 years passed or something?
It's something like that. It's a real long time far away.
Unless you're Mickey
but
Mouse.
Then, yeah, but then forever. You gotta make sure you get, like, the right version.
Yes.
Know?
You have to get that recording.
You have to get that 70-year-old one. You can't get a new one. Alright, here we go. Okay, never mind. Oh my God, Christ!
Are we meant to be running? Alright. He was dressed up nice, wasn't he?
Yeah, he looked like the groom. Okay.
You actually want to go there.
Oh, fuck. What? Yes, you did. Where are you?
Yes!
Where are you? Where is he? Okay, so he's gonna fucking murder us. Oh, no. This is a dead end over here.
Let me fill you up. Fill...
Nope, can't go under there. Dude, like we are killing batteries like crazy here.
Yeah, you
where are we going?
You gotta relax. You gotta get by him. You gotta come out the door he came in. You are running blindly
there he is.
The night.
Oh, shit.
All right.
Oh, shit. Am I running back the way we came?
I don't know. Go.
Oh, God!
What was that?
The sound effect scared me. I thought he was there. Oh, my God.
You
distress.
Scared me.
Huh.
That was like chain reaction of pointless fear.
Fuck off. Come on. Please don't be on this side. Oh,
what
God.
What is this room? Oh,
I don't know. This looks like a lot of my neighbor's basements. This is what they look like. There's some shit everywhere.
It's like weird nuclear reactors of... What is that?
Yeah, it happens. It happens, man. Oh, my God. I have no fucking clue where we are. Oh, that door doesn't look great. Or that cabinet.
Just slide it out the way. Are we getting
chased? He's right there.
Go. Why are you coming towards him?
I want you.
What was that?
Because I thought we weren't going to get it in time.
Now we're screwed.
Yeah, no, it's okay. It's okay. I got this.
Hide behind the sewing machine.
I know this. Can I go under here? I can.
You made odd decisions there.
Just trying to keep you guessing, Gavin.
Funny cat and mouse crap.
He's not chasing us. Oh. Well, goodbye.
Bye now. No. No. Yelling us in it. Yes.
Okay, we go. Oh shit.
We're
being
derummed.
Oh no.
We keep falling.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh
God, you're okay.
Oh! Oh!
That's a limp.
We got bone.
That's a limp.
Rather die
Then be with me.
I feel like both of those things are the same thing. What? No, 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 no.
Is he gonna crush us?
I can't jump anymore.
Get up.
I'm trying, man. Yep, I have no more jump.
What did it say? A woman's dork? Oh, work. We're on our last legs. Oh, quite literally at this point.
I'll just run on through here. There's no place like home.
I don't like this limping bull.
Can't hide in any of these. Oh, there's bloody footprints. All that blood trail.
Where are these idiots and lunatics?
It's too early for this.
The smell of my love's arbor. Darling.
Oh no. Oh no. He's taking the locker. He's taking the locker with us in it.
A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped.
I think you've got conjunctivitis.
Savored.
Not great.
Here we go.
Is he gonna push us down the stairs? Or down a lift shaft? Or into a fire? Or cremate us? Or bury us alive?
I've been a little vulgar. And I wanna say I'm sorry. I just.
Oh! We're sliding
on
something.
How a man gets what he wants to know.
So we're the woman, right?
I think so.
But after the ceremony, when I've made an honest woman.
That's
you,
correct.
Yep.
I promise. I'll be a different man.
Well. This guy is strong.
He really
You're
is.
You're pushing an entire human being and this whole locker.
A legacy. To be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our child.
Can I just punch him in the fucking face through the hole? Spit on him or something.
We should have left that thing in our leg so we could pull it out and stab him in the throat.
We should have kept it at least.
I know. We just hate weapons in this game.
Yeah, we really do. Weapons are icky.
Wait here. You must be.
Oh, shit.
We're trying to enjoy the
anticipation. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
This will help you relax.
Remember when I told you there was a part that's worse than the first game? This is that part.
You know what's about to happen?
I know a little bit about this part.
What's gonna happen?
I know this
is... Oh, they skipped it. Yay.
Yeah.
Who's that? Is that a baby?
I know of this scene. I've heard of it.
Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort.
Oh! Oh, no!
Stop!
No. I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody.
That wasn't even the part I was talking about.
That wasn't it.
No, I just meant this part in general. I don't know exactly what happens. I just know that saw.
Oh,
that was fucking crazy.
Oh, it went right up his pelvis.
That was like the worst catheter you could have ever gotten.
Ow!
He used a knife in the dick hole. He sounded him
still,
with a knife.
Darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again.
He's still alive?
No, I think it's a different guy.
Oh.
No! No, don't! Please!
I hate it. Why are we... I don't like this at all.
You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up.
He's still alive.
You're not even worth straight enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed here. And die.
Should put a content warning on this video. Oh, now we're there?
I just knew we ended up on this table, that's all.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Yeah, yep, there's our dick.
Oh, our penis!
There's our dick, and there's the saw in front of us.
Is he gonna cut our dick off? Is he gonna cut our dick off?
Has to suck.
Is our penis gonna be...
It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children.
Yeah, yeah, it's not good. This is not good.
A few snips of the flesh.
No, this ain't a few. That's not a few. I need that dick.
Vulgar. A soft place to welcome
my son. Oh, God.
To grow our family.
I'm glad we don't have a boner right now.
The incision.
Oh, no!
And the conception.
No!
Birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think of your
children. Oh!
Oh!
Oh! We got saved!
Boy, that was close!
Oh! Oh! That was some... James Bond level timing.
James Bond never got that far, though. You never saw Bond's dick hanging out.
He got thumped through the rope a couple of times, though.
Yeah. Well, he was getting hit in the balls, wasn't he?
Oh, God.
Still intact. I'm here, Lisa. I'm still me. He tried to make me his bride, to cut me. Maybe I was wrong. Telling the world would only draw it here. Should this place just die and fester here? I won't tell the world if it means spreading the infection. Let it die alone. Let it rot. Holy fucking crap. Our leg is still fucked up. The only thing I know about this game was that dick saw scene. I was waiting for it the whole game.
I'm spent. I feel like nothing bad can happen at this point.
Spent as fuck. Oh, we're dead. We are, dead, because I'm not gonna be able to outrun this guy. Okay, I mean, thanks for walking. I feel like you're gonna catch me.
He's playing with his food.
Yeah, he is.
Exit.
Nope. For fuck's sake. Are we still naked?
I don't know. Is that dick out?
We're
dead. Why are you moving?
I don't know where to go! Where do you want me to go? Oh, that door right there would've helped.
Love? It's hard.
Well... Now we know that door is right there. That was a way better death, though, than what was gonna happen.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, God. Oh.
Was it a weird checkpoint?
Oh. Yeah, let's see if our penis is out.
I can't look down anymore. I think it is. No. We saw a pair of clothes on the floor, and I couldn't quite tell if we picked it up or not. It made, like, a sound effect. Oh, okay.
It's off. Let's chase each other at this leisurely pace. Oh, he's picking up speed now.
It's not that leisurely.
I just realized we got no batteries.
Oh, I should. Fix that in a second. Pick that. I like how they all have to beat the door. Couldn't they just open it? Like, we didn't even
lock
it.
I assume we lock them, but they just don't show it.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I can't jump over that, can I? Oh, I can. Okay. Is that the way I just came, though? No, it isn't. It isn't. It is not.
Window. Window.
To the window. Okay.
Come on.
Jesus Christ. Why would I do that?
Go. You and the rest of these ungrateful sluts.
That's fine. I'll go with the other sluts. See ya. Won't even let me. Oh, we don't have batteries. I was like, well, let me put a battery in.
Yeah, I just said it.
Yeah, you did. I thought you meant we have no bar. And I was like, you're right. I'll reload it. Oh, no, I won't. Why would we go to the male ward? Why do we want more? Give me this fucking bat.
Hey-o. Let that be. Light!
And then not. Dude, we gotta be close to the end of the game, right? We're not gonna hobble around like this for fucking 3 hours.
I hope not.
Oh, here's the key, right here.
Is there a dude's leg sticking out of that vent?
Where am I? Yes. Yes, you're correct.
You can go up the other side of it. Up there.
Yep.
Oh.
Hey, hello. Buddy. How you doing?
Wall Rider must have thrown him up there. What is this?
Dude, looks like the Wall Rider didn't have a lot to do with any of this. You know, there's some heads.
What's those ropes?
This looks like a fucking saw booby trap. It's about to happen. Bodies hanging like wet laundry, like skinned rabbits. Men mutilated, hunted, and murdered. The shortest distance between any 2 points separates violence and ruined lust. Whatever story he's telling himself, he's not making women to bear his children. He's making women to kill them. I mean, you know, they're dudes. Lisa, I want you to burn this place and any evidence it ever existed to the ground. Destroy the Murkoff Corporation. Bury it in shame. Take away its money. Wipe it from history. This man thinks he's in love. He thinks the therapy made him better. Everything reeks of death and fear. Piss and coppery blood. Meat decomposing to game. Unless Lisa is Superman, she ain't doing shit.
I feel like maybe she already died.
Yeah, she could be pretty dead already.
Also, imagine if we send the email now.
Yeah. Oh, god damn it. How did he catch up to us?
Imagine auditioning for this part.
Yeah. Are you fucking crazy? Oh. Try out for this. Where's the fucking key? I gotta hobble around everywhere looking for this fucking thing now.
Oh, God, I thought it was a dude looking through a window, but it was a picture.
Oh, shit.
One of those open but closed windows, doors.
Yeah, I guess because there's that thing blocking it. Is that another battery?
Battery. Yep.
All right. We are batted up, so we have to go this way, probably. And I bet we have to haul fucking Kriv out of that room.
Oh, God. Someone's getting married. Oh, dear.
There's the key.
I feel like you took your sweet time taking that key.
I did.
And then move that out of the way.
Well, because what I was going to do was I was going to move this first before the key, because right. I thought the key might trigger him. It didn't. He just got when I got near it.
Yep. Shut it.
Was I going this way?
Oh, no, he's there.
That's the way I need to go, though, right?
Is it?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Let's figure it out.
Oh, am I stuck in here?
You may just be. Oh, God. He just opened it. Go. Go!
I mean, I can only go this fast. Ah! He's gonna catch me, yep, so. Okay. Gotta get that key and get the fuck out of there. Oh, where are we back at? Oh, shit.
Oh, sweet.
Like, I think we have to go the way he's coming from, but I could be wrong. We definitely don't go in that room where I just locked us in. I go right or left? It's gotta be left, right? Hang on. I think I can do this.
Maybe as he hops over, you can go under.
I'm gonna go under. That's what I'm gonna do. Also, he didn't see me.
Oh. Is he hurt, too?
He must be. I mean, because he's moving slower. Judgment. Tell me you're gonna jump right over my head. Oh, God! That's bullshit! He kicked us in the fucking face! I think that's the way to go, though. I think I need to be further under it.
Oh, dear.
Jesus.
He stepped on our face.
I didn't realize that water bottle was in the shot the whole time. Sweet.
Oh, was it?
It was just, like, right here.
Was it the logo facing the camera?
No, it was, like, that much of it popping up. What time is it?
9:50.
Okay.
We got plenty of time.
We got time. This guy's like Jeremy, you slut.
Filthy slut. I don't think I've ever used the word slut how it was intended.
Like a slutty dog? So we have to go that way, I believe.
So what made him turn around last time?
I don't know, maybe we're just closer? Maybe it's
random? That was a Morin radiator.
Are you serious?
Yeah, look at it.
Oh, yeah.
They make everything here. Yep. That was sneaky of Sir Beaky.
Ah, fuck!
Well, you mean you... Where was that door?
It was on the other side of this shit. Oh, we're dead.
Are we?
I mean, he's behind us as shit.
Get back in the vent. Get in
there. Oh,
quickly.
Get up there. There we go.
Terry.
You're nobody's mother. No shit. Like, you're making a lot of good points here.
Yeah. I'm also not a goat.
Where am I going? Over this?
Dude,
that's gotta hurt the leg.
Stop slamming your leg down.
Alright. Was that this door? Yes. Here we go.
Not it.
What? Oh, okay. That's not it.
I mean, there's a chain around it.
No, you're right. Oh my god!
Stop getting scared about the sound.
I didn't know. I got scared because I didn't mean to open this door.
Oh.
I thought someone grabbed me. Scared the shit out of me. It actually scared the crap out of me.
Is that the biggest scare of the DLC for you?
No. All right, that's not great. God damn it.
Oh, we were right.
Can you fuck right off?
I tried. I tried.
Fight back, you fucking pussy!
Kill him! We
throw
gotta kill
a punch
someone.
Or something!
You can hang!
Oh, he's gonna fucking strangle us! And he's dragging us by our throat. Oh my god!
I didn't even look at the ceiling.
I did not see all of them. He is gonna hang us. Oh, we're hanging by our throat now.
How did he put us up there so easily?
Yeah, pulley system.
If this is you on the honeymoon, hate to imagine.
He's saying we're fat.
He must have a very good knowledge of physics to set this up.
Can we not?
Can we just... The ceiling! It's gonna rain bodies!
God damn it, what are you...
Oh, fucking... Stop!
Damn it, darling!
Damn it! Oh, I can finally do something in the game! And I didn't... Did I do it?
Did he go up?
Oh my god!
What happened? Did he get mulched?
I can't look yet. Oh god.
Is it around his neck? I think the stick went through him. I think the lever came off and impaled
him. Yup.
Oh, that backfired, didn't it?
Fucking finally. Get your ass up.
Oh man, we killed someone, finally.
Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, Terry.
Dude, he dragged us back here real quick.
Yeah.
I don't even know how he, like,
what
how did
he
get
did
us through that
us through?
Vent? Yeah. Can we just get the fuck out of here? Oh, cool. Now we're in the fucking men's ward or whatever.
Men's ward?
Yep, male ward. Like Burt Ward.
Ooh, outside.
Yeah, and it looks like it's on fire.
Better than here, though.
I'll take fire over blood and decapitations and all kinds of shit.
Oh,
it's a church!
Maybe the letter did get read. They are burning the place down.
Maybe Lisa showed up and just started throwing fucking Molotov cocktails.
I want to make a video where I make colored
who was that?
Molotov cocktails. Oh, are they Dick Twins? Oh, it's the SWAT team. Team SWAT. It's Traeger?
Oh, yeah, that's Traeger. How did he even get there? Because he was wedged in a fucking elevator.
No, that hasn't happened yet.
Then he's not dead.
Oh, I know.
No, it might have happened. Like, I think this starts before the first game, but then finishes, like, it catches up to it. I think the first game catches up to this, so they're happening at the same time.
Oh.
I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Corporate cops, mercenaries, private military contractors.
So Miles is in here with us?
I think so, at some point.
Oh,
I
so they pulled him out of the lift then?
I believe it catches up.
Wait,
yeah, they might have.
Are they by the lift?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
They pulled him out.
Yeah, this is after them. They just pulled him out.
Oh.
So it starts beforehand.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Miles!
He's not gonna make it. Don't worry about him.
Is he the Wall Rider already, do you think?
I mean, maybe. He could be, if it's the end of the first game. If we already killed that guy and they're all freaking out and getting murdered, I think it might be the end of the first game taking place right now.
Miles got hit quickly.
Well, so we've been out a lot. Yeah. Rudolf Wernicke, phase out. Dear sirs, the groundwork has been laid to ensure an uneventful egress for Rudolf Wernicke from structural and financial systems at Mount Massive. His advanced age should alleviate any suspicions amongst contractors and employees, among whom he has been cheerfully nicknamed the Crypt Keeper, and legally speaking, he died years ago. I understand patients, whatever the fuck those numbers are, I'm not going to read them, have already been scheduled for transit. We're all terribly excited at the obvious profit potential of the new project. My researchers have combed through Wernicke's files and found no mention of the three lucid dreamers. I think we can safely assume Wernicke was sufficiently distracted by the partial success of patient Billy Hope, along with his own infirmity, to be ignorant of the real discovery at hand. Even minimal exploitation of these resources is hard to overestimate. I only hope the new facility is sufficiently shielded to allow female staff so I can see what comes with my own eyes. Oh, great, so there's gonna be a new facility? Or is there talking about this? Like, reworking this? Because there was no women here. It was a battery. Fucking Outlast 2, baby!
What's funny is that in the episodes as they've come out, we just killed Traeger.
Really?
Came out yesterday.
That's funny. Yeah, if you're wondering, we recorded all those pretty much in a few days. This is like a week or two later, two weeks later, maybe. We took a break and you weren't here, so it kind of worked out. Yeah, I think that's Miles down there, because they said they're in the sub-basement and everything's going to shit. Dude, we about to
Man, I had no idea the whistleblower was in the building with us.
We gotta be close to get the fuck out of here. Oh, I can run again magically.
How?
I'm all better, man. I'm fucking good. I'm healthy as can be. Why is the music getting so hopeful? I feel like it's you're about to escape music.
This is
you know, everything's
room.
Getting less dark.
This is the room where they were watching TV.
Yep. But I'm also waiting for that to be snatched from us. And for us to get murdered. Just sprinting on through, where the...
Doop.
The elevator.
Are we gonna get shot by the... Although they're all dead, aren't they, at this point?
I mean, everybody should be wasted. Dude, I bet all these doors are open because we opened them as Miles. Oh my god.
Freedom.
Mr. Park.
What? Is that Blair?
How the fuck are you?
Where is he? Jesus. Oh.
Oh, he's there. We just looked at a corpse.
Are you fucking kidding me? Come on!
He shanked us on the way out?
Come on!
No one can know.
Oh, yay! Fuck. Get him, Miles!
Get him! Rip him apart!
Oh, he literally did! There's a spine.
And there was his head.
So is that Miles or is that Billy?
No, that had to be Miles.
Yeah?
I would think, right? Holy fucking balls. Had to stab us. Right at the goddamn door.
Are we gonna get out?
Lisa! Lisa! Holy shit.
It's morning.
This is the nicest this game has ever fucking looked.
It's not foggy. The sun came up.
Nobody's trying to murder us, you know.
We're
after...
free!
Dude, we did it! Go, man, go! We went from about to get our dick chopped off and being halved to just fucking hobbling out the front door.
Oh, that's Miles' car.
Dude, remember when we started? We should take his car. Remember when we started here and we couldn't stop looking up?
Yeah.
By the way, all the comments are like, just turn the controller off and turn it back on. No, it's a broken controller, you fucking idiots. We threw it in the garbage. I did turn it off and turn it back on. It didn't work.
Yeah. We're also not wearing our headphones backwards. Everyone keeps saying that, too.
Are they still saying that?
Yeah, it's like we're flipped.
Yeah, no, I mean, we're not wearing them backwards. We're probably just watching it.
We're just looking at the...
Oh, my God. And he's just out front now.
Is that...
That was the wall rider, yeah. Okay, can we get the fuck out of here? Can we get out? Okay,
sorry. Like, that's my car.
Sorry, I'm stealing your car.
Don't kill us. We brought you here.
Go. Well, that's... Yeah, we brought him here. That's bad, though, because he died. So we kind of killed
that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park.
We did it!
There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for my friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoics with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only
one. Is he Agent 47, but Australian?
Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you.
Ah, fuck
them. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here.
Well, it went well last time we sent something.
You might even get close to something like justice.
Yeah, so we'll do it again, of course.
Once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
Yeah, kill him. Push it. Kill him. Fuck him.
At least we got our fingers.
We actually left with all our pirates. Boop. Dun, dun, dun,
that's crazy.
Dun,
so
dun,
Miles'
dun,
footage
dun, dun, dun,
didn't
dun.
Even make it out.
Yeah, some could say it was a complete waste of time.
That was a good DLC.
That was good. That was good DLC.
Fit nicely into two parts.
We did it.
Philippe Morin.
That concludes the Outlast Halloween extravaganza. Thanks for watching. You better have fucking watched them all. Not bad.
If you watched every single one, I bloody love you.
Yeah. Sorry you didn't get a chance to talk to him again, this part.
Keep bringing that up.
You liked it so much.
You gotta have a little moment.
Sorry, I did it too.
Little one-on-one. Oh, I can't wait to watch yours.
Well...
Did you watch mine?
Oh, fuck no, of course I didn't. Why would I watch anything that we ever made?
What if I said something about you?
You better fucking not have. Let's stop!
We did it!
Woo! Pokemon are our friends. We can't just give them to you. Then I guess we're gonna have to take them.
Look at him go.
Yeah,
I'm gonna fucking chop you and I'll chop you. I'll break you in half.
Fucking ball elbows. Yeah.
You ever seen
I'm an ocular pat down, you motherfucker.
You ever fucking see that Gavin the Dusk video? You're gonna be the desk.
Oh, he's going